Welcome to Food Guys, where we like food, but we're not fat. Today we will continue our exploration in the world of coffee. We have with us two master baristas, Juan and Juanita Valdez. And I am your host, Chef Gordita Ramsey. Welcome, Juan and Juanita.
Thanks for having us on the show, Dorito.
I understand that you guys are going to teach us a new way to make coffee.
That's right, Tortilla. Today we're going to be talking about the French press.
Juan, you know we changed that to the Freedom Press.
Thanks for the correction, Juanita. Let's head to the kitchen.
While Juan and Juanita prepare, I would like to remind you of some important safety tips. Always remember to wear safety lenses. Be sure to work in a well-ventilated space, get a good night's rest, and drink plenty of fluids. Finally, check with your doctor to make sure that this activity is right for you. Now, let's get started. Juan, what's the first thing?
Alright, now let's go over the ingredients we're going to be using today. First of all, water. Water you can buy pre-made, or you can make it from scratch at home, just from some oxygen and hydrogen. Now obviously, since we're making coffee, you're going to want some coffee grounds. You're going to want your coffee ground at a coarse setting. If you don't know what that means, ask your local barista.
Right, if you use too fine of a coffee, you'll end up drinking mud.
A cup. And of course, the press. Now, some presses are made of glass. This one is obviously made of metal. But my personal opinion, the glass ones are much more fun because you can actually see what's happening on the inside.
Those are the basic ingredients. Feel free to be creative. You can add sugar.
I like mine with cream.
Heck, sometimes I even use Tabasco sauce. Let's go make a cup.
First, we'll need to boil water.
For those of you following along at home, this may take a little bit longer. Here at the studio, we've had our water pre-boiled by Guido.
Put the coffee grounds into the press.
It usually takes 2 rounded tablespoons per cup of water.
Then add boiling water.
The coffee needs to steep for 4 minutes.
Hey, let's watch a video while we wait!
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night. Let's live it up. Let's do it, cause I got a feeling. Ooh, tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night.
Hey,
let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey,
let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like on my god.
Like on my god.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's get off. Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov. Look at her dancing.
Move it, move it.
Just take it off. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
And do it. And do it. Let's live it up. And do it. And do it. And do it. Do it. Do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Here we come. Here we go. We gotta rock. Easy come. Easy go. Now we on top. Feel the shot. Body rock. Rock it. Don't stop. Round and round. Up and down. Around the clock.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Saturday to Sunday. Get with us. You know what we say, say. Party every day, party every day. And I'm feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Woohoo! Wow, that was a great video.
Now it's time to plunge. Not this kind of plunge. This kind of plunge. Just take it, push it down nice and slow. And now you have a fresh cup of coffee.
Here you go, Gelato. Mmm, that's one good cup of Joe. Juan and Juanita, thanks for joining us. I really enjoyed the lesson. You're welcome, Lorenzo. Join us next time when we will be making vegan eggnog and ice cream a la mode.
Tech-tech-a-non, tech-a-so-so-yambo, no tech-a-hedro, Ramiana-Bado, chow-one-chow, so-pasecchi-pasoo.